Got everything we need.
Starbucks. Coffee cake. Atlas. iPod.
Pam.
And a beautiful view. Just got into Utah, so I had to stop here for a scenic view. Heading south toward Moab. This is our hotel room in Moab. We got a fridge. We got a horse, duh, of course. We got a TV. We have a desk. We have that. Need I say more? Welcome to Moab. Hey, this is our first full day in Moab. Just picked up the bikes. Cannondale. Disc brakes, rear suspension, and the whole thing weighs about 5 pounds. We consulted with some fashion stylists on the look of the helmet, and they suggested that. This, we were gonna go on to Slick Rock Trail, but the guy at the shop said no, you should probably try this one first. Listen to me. We said, okay, that's a good idea. Off we go.
If I know the ledge.
We are going a little bit off schedule to the delicate arch. The trail is about 3 miles round trip. Still climbing up to the delicate arch. It was my idea to do this hike. Pam wanted to do it on Sunday. But the plan is, once we get to the delicate arch, I'm going to ask her to marry me.
So we went to the Delicate Arch and we walked up as boyfriend and girlfriend, and we're coming down as fiance.
We're fiance.
I proposed to her under the arch.
It was beautiful.
And she said yes.
I'm not wearing it because I'll fall.
Yeah, that's why. And finally, I don't have to carry it around anymore. So if anything happens to it, it's her fault, not mine.